the way into the volcano, cheering the rest of the team from the heat. Then I throw my hook out, grab Chuck, and pull the safety. Now I get Chuck and follow Hot Shot ATV mode up the mountain. As the passage collapses behind us, and at the other end of the tunnel, I airlift him out to safety.
Let's go through it again.
We've already been through it 17 times.
Our futures are on the line, remember? Whoever messes up could be sent home.
Would this be a bad moment to point out that it's now light outside?
Oh no,
which means it's time for the test.
Perhaps I wasn't clear when I told you how important this is.
Just trying to sort the fucking diary a bit, man. Just fucking leave your ass! Fucking pissing me off, keep going on and on, demanding all the fucking time! Fucking pain in the cunt now.
Why don't you shush?
No.
Ships are built to hold as many bots as they need to. I warned you that jumping to conclusions was dangerous.
All of us are going to get thrown out of the academy.
You're making assumptions again. Listen, I'm going to give you another chance. Everyone makes mistakes. It is how we learn.
Really? What mistakes have you made, sir?
That's a story for another time. Take the day to recover. Simulation again tomorrow. Chuck will be waiting for you.
Yeah.